What about you? Do you have a camera? Do you have a picture?
Yeah.
No problem. Did you come up here alone?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah, my wife is down at the lookout at the top of the Wiggles. She does not like heights. Yeah. Oh, wow. Are you here in California now? I mean, did you move here already? Okay. Yeah, this is the first time I've been to Utah. It's a nice state. Rochester, New York.
Rochester.
Yeah, upstate New York. Yeah, not New York City, but. Let's see. Maybe the screen went blank. That's really good. Got it. Okay, you can look this way. Oh, yeah. If I can help that. Thank you. Actually, yeah, if you're standing there, it's really hard to see.
It's okay.
Like maybe a landscape one of this, just the rocks back here. All right. Do you need a picture? Okay.
It's really, if you walk up, it's not dangerous at all. You get there, you go, this is really nothing.
But my wife will freak. She already told me, she goes, if you fall off and die, I'll find your body and kill you again.
You get up there, it's got the slope on it. So I saw a guy up there, I went, that was cool. So,
okay,
but you just don't want to get in trouble.
I'm the guy, I can't go up on a 24-foot ladder. It scares the crap out of me.
Okay.
But this didn't bother me much. It is steep, though. I mean, when you start looking at that last real steep pitch, you're like, what the hell am I doing here?
One thing I wish I would have done is left
Yeah, my wife was saying, she goes, do you really need that backpack? And I'm like, well, I got the water in it, and, you know, I got extra batteries for my camera, so. What a crazy landscape. Wow. You got the, you know, the scavengers waiting for some, for a body. It's nice. Keep the park clean. Yeah, I'm from upstate New York, and we just don't have rocks like that. I mean, you know, we got trees, but we don't have rocks.
From San Diego, specifically, does not have anything like this.
It's really something. Well, you know, when people look at them, they say, oh, they're beautiful. You take such great pictures. And I always say the same thing. You got to be there. There's just nothing like being there. I'm heading down. There was a couple places where, yeah, I'm like, you know, I don't want to, and, you know, most accidents happen on the descent. Yeah, in the mountains, yeah. It is harder, yeah. Oh, you're a little tired, maybe distracted. It's not a good place to be distracted. Have you ever done Half Dome? At Yosemite, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I did it a year ago and thought it would scare the crap out of me, and that didn't bother me either. There's a set of cables that you hang on to for that, you know, it's just so steep and slippery. Even with the cables, your feet start to slip. But it's a really nice view. Oh. Yeah, well, I you know, saw that movie a few times, and I don't rock climb. It fascinates me. I just can't do it. But he free climbed the Half Dome before El Cap, and that's that side of the Half Dome is, you know, it's vertical. Jeez. And any one mistake, and that's it. Just. That's it. New. Hey, thanks for letting me pass by.
Appreciate it.
Beautiful at the top. Yeah, you can, or are you?
I'm going up.
Oh, okay. No, no problem at all. You're welcome. Sure. Sorry, I didn't see you there. I hate to say like you're almost there, but you're really close. Yeah. Yeah, don't stop now. It's beautiful at the top. You really love it. It's just up above that spot, yep. Thank you. I got a spot here. I can wait and let you guys.
You're good.
You sure? Okay. You gotta wonder what the normal people are doing right now.
Right?
You know?
Are you back in town drinking beers?
Yeah. On a nice safe stool somewhere.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Hey, have fun. It's beautiful on top.
Yeah.